Hey, what's up guys? Naples here. We're back again with Metro Last Light. Last episode we found Lesnitsky. We killed him and we found out about his plans thanks to the Dark One. So let's see where it takes us.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.
Whoa. No, that's weird.
You'll need this.
I'll need what? Saw a trap. It's unbelievable.
We have established our first ranger outpost, and we're still studying the city around us. There's a supply cache to the north, near a large courtyard. Everything else seems normal. Just the dead and silent houses all around. Today we heard a sound in the distance, like a home or a crash. The silence is gone. My ears are still ringing.
What the hell?
Our base is gone. We're no longer safe here. You won't be either. We brought this on our world.
This is weird.
You must run and save yourself.
Thought I saw something here. Very difficult to see everything. Why am I hurt? Key to a safe. This is a strange place. Scary and strange. What the hell?
Did you see? The little human is looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman. Mother.
Yeah, his mother.
We made so many of these things. Here.
Oh, very nice. Giving me some ammo. Difficult to see in this rain, that's for sure. Not sure if I can stand here. Yep, all right. I noticed another trap. It's unbelievable. What's the point to this room? Oh, some goodies. Man, this place gives me goosebumps. Yeah, you just stay there, kid. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of these kind of weapons, so I don't use them. That doesn't sound good. Oh. Jesus, come on.
Beasts ahead. Don't know about us. Hungry.
Alright. It's good that they don't know about us, but now they do. If we can do this silently-ish. How can I miss that? There we go. I think that was all of them. There were only three. They're looking at Armageddon. Is there a point going into this building? Nope. Only some filters. Thought I had to go that way. I guess not. Back inside, see what I'm missing. We have to go outside or... Nope. Yep, I do. Oh shit. There's people here. Somewhere. They should not be looking for me. Nope. They're going their own way, that's good. More. Okay. I think that's my cue to get the hell out of here.
We go up here by the ladder. Now I know the way. Yes.
And where are you? Guess I don't see you. Close one. Oh shit. Made it. Probably something I missed on the roof, but that's too bad. Jesus, that scared me.
He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all.
Yeah, I know. Didn't think I would make it, but also no point. What the hell? That sounds like something big. Night vision on. I can see a little bit better. Holy shit. Ice cream.
It is not a shadow.
That was weird.
You, yourself, long, long ago.
I really don't don't like it. The night vision. Uh-oh. Now I don't have anything at all. Man, it's so dark, I can't see shit. This works a little bit. At least I can see where I'm going. Sorta. Okay, it just runs past me. Still can't use any. Ah, okay, now I can. Put that away.
I know only one way into Polis from here, through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
Let's see.
There's danger here. Not like before. I feel it. And we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do.
Scary.
The center? All the roads lead to this place. That's why they come out here. They are here for too long. So many of them. And they know. They know we feel.
Well, this does look pretty cool. Go in there, but let's move on.
Darkness, he's coming. Hurry.
Oh shit.
Faster. Wind. Dangerous.
I'm coming. There are some storms. Jesus. Where the hell is he? I'll leave him be for now.
Not
Okay, well that thing just died. Well, that's good. Can I just walk in here? What's happening?
Don't stand. I will help. Do not disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me. They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them.
Well, that's not gonna be me. That's for damn sure. Alright, out of here. Got that weapon. Got a better weapon. Where the hell do I go? Do I have to kill that demon? I doubt it. It's gone. Okay. Can I get a hint? Ah, all right. Strange sounds in here. There's that demon again.
Hardly. There are bad people. Many. Very red.
Where are you, kid? Oh shit. Can I go in? Nope. That sucks.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head. I will be damned. It's Artyom. Well, your luck had to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrade, we have special orders directly from Comrade Korbut concerning this very ranger. We are to eliminate him. Fire! Fire at will!
Don't stand. I will help.
Nice.
No more. Too tired.
What the hell? Is that it?
Attack! Eliminate him, Sigurd! Carry out the order, Blin!